Everyone, what's going on? So, it is the first day of Clan War Leagues for March 2022. So, let me get right into it. But before I do that, I have to spend a bunch of loot. So, let me do that first and even get my heroes a little bit stronger because I have a book of heroes. So, also, before that, let me address this. So, if you're thinking about getting the gold pass, don't do it like in the last few hours, because I had like 4 hours left and Supercell would not allow me to purchase the gold pass.
Oh,
like,
no!
Yeah, that button right there that says get gold pass was not there. 4 hours to go. And they're like, nah. I'm like, well, why? I want to give you my money. I maxed it out on both my accounts. Both my Town Hall 14s, I maxed out the gold pass season. I don't understand why that's a thing, but whatever. Okay, cool. So I collected what I could, and of course, you know, got a bunch of loot, 5 million and like 50,000 dark, you know, 5 million gold, 5 million elixir, and 50,000 dark. So yeah,
yay!
Got something out of it. Okay, whatever. The free stuff and the Book of Arrows and whatever. So, all right, cool. So now that we've caught up on all that, now let me go ahead and upgrade the king. Cool. All right, level 72. And then I have a book of heroes, so I don't have to go without him for the Clan War Leagues. Okay, and then I need to do air defense, I believe. So 10, 10, and then I've got, that's gonna be 11. That is 11, so yeah, I'm doing the air defense right now because those will be max for Town Hall 13, which is what I'm working on. Town Hall 13, I want to get everything Town Hall 13 standard before I start going to Town Hall 14 standard, so. All right, so let's go ahead and upgrade this defense, this air defense. Here we go, upgrading now. All right, so now, let's see, elixir. What do I want to spend elixir on? What can I spend elixir on? I don't know. But I believe I have some, yeah, Clan War League medals. So let me go ahead and get a Hammer of Building. Yeah, Hammer of Building. And what do I want to use this on? So let me go into here and remove all. And let's see here. So we got everything maxed out for Town Hall 13, for the cannons, for the archer towers. Air defenses are taken care of. So are mortars. And the expos are, they need one more level. So you know what? I think I'll do that. I'll do one expo. Get those done, and then following that, I'll probably work on the wizard towers, and following that, I'll probably work on the hidden Teslas, so I don't know, we'll see, but let's get something done, rather than just babbling about it. All right, so go ahead, and where's an expo? Right there. Expo upgrading right now. No, really, right now. All right, so that is max for Town Hall 13, and then goes to that nice green for Town Hall 14. So, and we're in Clan War Leagues right now, so we'll get more Clan War League medals, which we can, again, spend on buildings, because everything except for siege machines is dud in here. So I have four more things to do in the laboratory, which is the siege machines. One level each, but I'm just gonna leave that to the elixir. I'll just gain the elixir I need and do it that way, because it's gonna take a whole lot more time and resources and everything else to get stuff done on the upgrades for the defenses. So let's go ahead and I guess attack. I really want to do something with this elixir, but I think all I can do is just throw it into walls. I mean, there's small other things I could do, but yeah, walls. All right, here we go. One wall. And then let's find another wall. All right, and two of, and I still have enough to make an army, so I'm set. All right, now it's time for the attack. Let's see here. I am legend. Nine. All right, so tough to the bone. Right, that's what I count them on. Okay, I just want to make sure. All right, so I'm going to attack number 8, which is Pro Tick. Pro Tick. All right, cool. Yeah, I think I have everything I want. I wish I had a different siege machine, but I mean, could I donate myself another siege machine? Like, I wish I had like a blimp. So let me check that real quick. Hey, do we have a blimp? We do have a blimp. Oh, that's right. Clan games finish. I gotta do that as well. I knew I was forgetting something. I knew I need to collect that. So yeah, I'll do that in a second.
Yay!
I can get something else done with gold or something. I don't even know. Anyways, can I donate myself a blimp? Hold on. Oh, I can only donate myself a... Alright, well, forget that. We'll just go ahead and put this army. Alright, cool. Wish me luck, guys. Alright, so how am I going to do this? Because I've got a bunch of different stuff going on here. Like, I've got a bunch of ground troops with air troops. So...
Oh, no!
Didn't really plan this out very well.
Oh, no!
Alright, so let's go ahead and start off with... Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do 2 dragons in this corner. Might as well throw those archers in there. I don't even know why I have those. Let's throw 2 of the Yetis. We'll do the siege machine. And I'm gonna throw down 1 of the dragon riders. Ooh, wow, that dragon rider took a lot of damage really quickly. How did that even happen? Alright, we gotta free some stuff. Right, I guess I should just start going on full force because I don't want the siege machine to get taken out before it gets to its destination, which it looks like it's happening. Alright, so I need to do a rage spell here. And yeah, it's not gonna make it to its destination. Oh, no. Rage spell there. We're gonna do... Whew, Royal Champion ability. I know I did that earlier, but oh my goodness, I don't think this is gonna go well. Crud. Yeah, I did not really plan this out very much, did I? Alright, Rage here, King ability. Alright, we can get the Town Hall, I think. Hopefully, come on. It's looking a little dicey there. Ooh, Queen ability. Alright, got the Town Hall. That is good. Awesome. Royal Champion, where are you at, girl? Where's she at? She's over here? Okay, she's still kicking it pretty hard. She should be good to take out a few more things. All right, she is going to need that ability right now. There we go. Took out that scatter shot, and she'll take out a few more things. So that was a little nerve-wracking because I wasn't sure that I was going to even get to the Town Hall. And then when I got to the Town Hall, I wasn't 100% sure that I was actually going to be able to get it taken out. So I'm glad that all worked out. So anyways, all right. So let's go ahead. Collect the clan games. Okay, so I need to collect. Ooh. Oh yeah, I might be able to do an upgrade with gold, possibly. Nah, maybe not. I don't know. All right, so Rune of Dark, gold. We'll get some dark, yes, or a super potion. What do I want? I'm just gonna get a super potion. And then I'll get, yeah, we'll get the training potion or the research potion, whatever. We'll get elixir and then we'll get a training potion. There we go. And I don't think we actually are gonna be able to do any more upgrades. Nope. Man, yeah, no, it's not happening. But anyways, all right. Well, I guess that's about it. Am I wrong? Am I right? Do we have anything else we can do? Wait a minute. Okay. Maybe I spoke too soon. So I'm gonna try to collect this gold And then maybe, what if I do this? Maybe if I get that. All right, maybe I actually, wait, hold on. So what can I do for 13 mil? Ooh, you know what? I'll do a hidden Tesla, why not? Said I need to get started on those and I might as well do so. So here we go. All right, hidden Tesla, upgrading right about now. All right, there we go. So, and I guess that's it because I have no more builders. So, all right, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like, comment below, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video and on the next day for Clan War Leagues. Later, guys.